God damn, you hit hard. So I can't... Which way do I go? Oh wait, now I know. Now I know where to go. Oh, do I have to carry something heavy? You! Fuck off! What? I can't do that. Oh! You didn't want me in here, did you? Actually, any books I pick up? Why are you going that way when I threw the book that way? You fucking dipshit. I suppose I'm not getting mad off this stuff. Hey! Catch me if you can! Oh shit, got a bit cocky there. So what was that lever for then? Did I open something else up when I did that? Right, let's look around for levers then. There's probably like another one here somewhere. Oh, there's loads of books here, mate. Look, there's one here. You can have that. There's a secret book or something like this. Am I missing? Or is this just a... See, I want you to come over here and then I could just run right past you. Or did I not pull the lever all the way down, probably? What does that do? Run around the box. Go on, get out of the box. Oh, yummy. Oh, look where I'm at now, mate. Oh, so that's what happens. All right. Oh shit, I didn't realise I had the fucking thing on. Oh, at least I got some oil. Oh, that's a hard one, isn't it? Can I not pick up this box, or can I not? Oh, I can! Oh shit, that's a bit... Oh, I've done this before. Nope, don't want that. Go on. Ah, no! Fuck off! Fuck a box! Oi! You piece of shit! Stop pushing my box! Fuck off! If you knock me off, I'm gonna be pissed. Ugh. Oh, 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 oh. Not today, you dick. Ugh. Hey, yeah. Go to your human arm. Yummy. Mmm. I want more, you greedy bitch. Whoop! Round and round the garden. Go on, keep going, keep going, keep going. Yay! Yeah, you fuck off. Can you go away? Don't like you. I prefer you over that tall, lanky guy, because you can't get me unless I'm on top of box, unless I'm in the water. Slow and steady won the race. Oi! Get up. It's mine. My boxy. Oh, that's just great. Out of this box, put it there. Yeah. Oh. Woohoo! Lightning fast! Oh. Bitch. It's quite hard because he's just standing there at the door like a tit. Okay, I seem to be at a predicament here because I can't really. Oh! Never mind. Solved my predicament. A bit too far for my liking. Hollow needle. Can I just stab him with it? Yeah, can I throw it in the water and he'll eat it, then he'll stab himself in the throat with it? It's locked with a simple lock. Or do I just... Yes! See, is this guy... I think this guy is visible. Because of how he moves. I'm in the water. It's not good. Ugh. I think I understand now. Just run like a tit. Run, 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 run. Eh. Before he couldn't attack me, but then afterwards he can. What the hell's that? Can I just end this chapter, please? Do I drink water and it makes me better? Ooh, look at that face. Can't open that door. Well, I think that's a great place to cut off for a minute. And we're back. Check upstairs. Give me a minute. Ooh, study. How many tinder boxes? I got 5 now. Jeez. Well, I'm not going insane anytime soon. Hell, during that whole course of the series, I haven't. Jeezy. I think it's because this is the first one. Do it. Ooh. Is that a dog head? Arrow. Chambers of the human skull. The doggos. Oh. More tinder boxes. Give me oil. Actually, I got enough oil. Goody bug on. Oh. Bad to the bone. No, get back in there. Oh. Yeah, just... Get just all in there. There we go. And then shut the door. Yeah, there we go. Ooh, a letter. Wait, what's that? It's a rock. What is that? Oh, it's apple. A very rotting apple. Further disappointing, the antiquarian's latest findings yield nothing. I'm still unable to grasp the inner workings of life and its relation to the power I sense within it. I shall pursue more books on the subject. But I suspect it will be in vain, since no research has been made in particular inserts I have must attempt to fill that void myself. Clearly humans emanate more of the energy I seek, but I hope animals will suffice as they prove less of a hassle to acquire. Good thing for anatomy. All that it is. Alexander. Oh. You, chair. Fuck off. Oh. Oh. Find a way around the rubble in the study. That's probably why that door was open. Look. Be gone, evil one! To my most trusted student and friend, Johann Weyer, the most remarkable thing happened as I was travelling through the Prussian woods this summer. I finally found one of the orbs I've been looking for the last 20 odd years. It is expressible as the Heliodromus described it in the Hortus Conclusus. It was told about, an underground Mithriac temple crowned with an unearthly artifact. The orb was big enough to fill my cupped hands, and the texture was smooth and jagged. Its colour washed while rich.